morning, everybody. We are in Bloomsdale, Missouri, at the Loves here. I stayed here last night. Just about to get rolling, hit the road again. We're going up to Plano, Illinois. Just basically straight up 55 the whole way. So, we came from West Memphis to here on 55. It's just been a pretty easy trip, so 55 is usually pretty good. So, especially being Sunday, the holiday and all. Happy Easter. I know it's kind of late. Happy Easter, everybody. But we got to get on the road here and get this day started so we can see where we're going after this. No pre-assigned proof plan or nothing like that yet, so hopefully they'll come through. And let's get rolling. All right, thanks for watching, everyone. Let's go for a ride. When your best friends all strung out, you do everything you can, cause you're never gonna let it get you down. You find it all around. Yeah, you say it's what you need and hide your eyes with your clothes too. When you feel up in the clouds, well, you ought to know that here no matter where you want to go. And you hang it upside down, then it comes in waves, but it's hardest from the start. But just as much you make sometimes I feel Empties. They had no empties. It being the holiday and all, you know, all there was just a guard there. Nobody in receiving. No yard guys or nothing. So nobody doing any unloading today. Should have known that. But, yeah, we came into a little truck stop here. We've been here for about couple hours anyway, sitting around waiting, and I'm not getting no reply from our dispatch, so I'm just gonna take a chance that today is probably done. I still got like 5 hours I can drive, but you know, what are you gonna do? So it looks like I'm gonna one of our terminals are about 25 miles from here. So I guess it's better off to go hang out at the terminal than this little truck stop. Bet these one of these little truck stops you guys have probably seen or been to before. It's one of these little places, like there's enough room for parking for probably like, I don't know, maybe 8-9 trucks. And they probably cram about 20 or 25 inside here. So I'm just bobtailed, and that just gives me a better chance of being blocked in. So we're just going to go head down to the terminal. Probably call it a day down there, I would assume. At least if I can get down there, we can do a little bit of laundry, hang out, watch TV, and all that good stuff. So gonna head down, go on, head on down there and see what happens the rest of the day. We'll let you guys know. Terminal, which I said I was going to come over here. Thought I'd come over here and just kind of, I didn't think really much was going to be going on. And like as soon as I pulled in the parking lot, oh, you've been assigned to load. I was like, man, like I'm going to be upset if I have to go all the way back to where I was. I actually got picked up here at the terminal, so I got paid those deadhead miles cruising over here. And, the only bad thing is that it don't deliver till tomorrow morning, like 8 o'clock. And it's like, I don't know, like 50 miles from here, so. So I'll probably leave out of here about 6 or 6:30 in the morning. But for right now, we're going to go see if we can get a spot closer to the terminal so I ain't got to walk as far to get inside. Finish this here. I ain't really not gonna be doing it the rest of the day, so catch up with you guys tomorrow. And thanks for watching, everyone. We'll catch you guys down the road.